Good morning!
Mom, this should be Daddy's room.
That's Mommy's. Put that in Mommy's drawer. You know where my earrings are?
Yeah.
Go put that in there.
I put it in real jewelry.
Want to say good morning? Say good morning!
Good morning!
Say it, we're ready for the day!
We're ready for the day!
Hi guys! No, not today. Can you go put that in my drawer? Not right now, maybe later. But can you put that in my drawer? Thank you. Hi guys, so I really enjoyed the... I know, he's getting so big, huh? I really enjoyed the sculpting trio last night, but I thought it was hilarious that I didn't put any foundation or concealer on. Yay! Well, maybe I'll... Oh God, I can't imagine doing two a day, but maybe I could do that. Maybe like every other day or something. That might work. Anyway, I haven't been wearing makeup during the day just to let my skin heal and, you know, kind of have a break. But I have a lot of errands to run today and stuff that I really got to get done. So I figured I might as well get ready and with you guys. So here we go. So I'm going to start off with rose water because it's going to tone out my skin. And I'm hoping that using this will kind of help heal my face a little bit faster. I've got a lot of scabbing over here. So trying to get rid of that without, like, you know, scraping it off, or even when I'm cleaning my face, like with a washcloth or anything, it's super sensitive still. So I'm hoping this will help the healing process. So there's my spritz, and then we will move on to our primer. I just want to give that a minute to dry. Anybody have anything fun going on today? What is today? Is today Tuesday or Wednesday? Oh God, don't tell me it's Wednesday. It is. It's early out. Dang it. Not because I don't want to get my kids earlier, but that just means I got to get my stuff done sooner. Sooner than later. All right, so I'm going to put my primer on. I know. I wish I could. I have to pick up some products, and I gotta go to the post office. What else do I have to do?
Put your hands behind your back.
I have a few other places. Okay, we can't handcuff anybody on live, okay? And I don't have an eye primer, so I've been using this face primer on my eyes, and it's been working pretty good. So I'm just going to let that dry.
You're already doing it?
Yeah.
Can I do your lipstick?
No, baby, not right now. Okay, so I did primer, and now I'm going to move on to... I'm going to do my eyebrows. And I'm going to use that chipper. I think I cannot find my eyebrow pencil. I'm going to have to go get one until I can order another one. Okay, so I'm using Chipper from Palette One. Does anybody listen to Bobby Bones in the morning? Bobby Bones Show? I love them. Don't put your handcuffs in the camera.
It's not actually mine.
I know.
Mom, can I say something about the handcuffs? Can I?
Don't forget, ladies, to share my video while you're watching so we can reach more people and show them these awesome products, and maybe they'll tell their friends.
Mom.
That is super helpful, and I appreciate it.
Mom.
What, baby?
Can I say something about the handcuffs?
Sure.
About these handcuffs, you can under arrest robbers.
You're too short. Here.
About these handcuffs.
Go ahead, they can hear you.
About these handcuffs, they can under arrest robbers. Same for cops. Same. If the bad cops are there, they just handcuff with the handcuffs.
Mm-hmm. Did you guys all get that? Do not be a bad guy, or they will under arrest you with the handcuffs.
And they would run for you, and they would drive in their cop car.
I know, isn't that crazy, Jessica? She said you're growing so fast. You're getting so big.
Yeah.
How old are you?
3.
Tell them when your birthday is.
My birthday is July 1st.
Yeah, and how old are you going to be?
4.
Oh my goodness. No more babies. Okay,
Then I'm allowed to get a real gun by... I'm allowed to use a real gun by myself.
Not by yourself, only with Daddy.
When we go gun shooting. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I have a little color on my brows.
Guns.
Okay, stop. So I don't want to go crazy because I will, you know, focus on those for too long. Okay, so got some brows on. I'm going to go ahead and hit under my eyes with my Skin Perfecting Concealer. And I'm actually going to, I'm going to put this everywhere that I'm going to highlight. Please don't touch that. Please. I just got that to work. Here, let me have these. Okay. I thought it would be easy to have him in here, but, you know, whatever. Probably not. So usually I use my foundation brush, but I'm going to do it separate today. So, oh, you know what? I have another foundation brush. Let me see if I can find it. Can you scoot back, please?
Can you turn it a little?
I wonder where that went. Oh, here it is. Yay. Okay. So I'm going to put concealer everywhere that I'm going to highlight with this foundation brush. I hope this goes okay. You know, last night I kind of winged it and I had so much fun and I felt like my look came out so much better than when I do a look before a live or, you know, I'm super focused on what I'm going to do. I need you to back up. You can sit on this chair, but you need to stay out of the way so that they can see, okay?
Can you turn it like sideways?
No. So I'm going to take that up to my hairline and then back down in that triangle. Trying to keep it off of the side of my nose.
I'm just going to do one.
Ouch, you're pinching me.
Can I try again?
No, you can arrest me when I'm done, okay? We play cops and robbers all day long. Lorenzo wants to be a cop. So does Frankie. I really think Frankie's probably going to follow through with it. He's super serious. And I know he's young, but he seems to really have a heart for it.
Same for me.
Okay. Okay, so same triangle on this side.
Eyebrow.
Going kind of crazy here.
Mom, I found your other eyebrow out.
Thanks. You're so helpful. And you want to get that concealer line up to, you know, the edge of your eyelid. Oh, yeah. Me too. I have to do that with Cheyenne. She loves the American Girl dolls. Okay, don't touch. Do not touch that.
How can you turn it around?
I can, but I'm not going to because it's easier for me to see when it's like this.
Can I try?
I'm going to do my T-zone here.
Can I try?
Not right now, baby. And the top of my nose.
Mm-hmm. something I can handcuff. I can't scratch.
You can do this chair.
Ooh.
That's the old chair. Yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah. Ours too. She's got one American Girl doll. My sister gave it to her. And then hers are from Target. I just can't. Ugh. You know, they're so expensive. I mean, and then they want a new one every time another one comes out. Hey, you guys, while you're watching, if you can, if the video goes blurry, can you just comment blurry for me? And then when it goes clear, comment clear. Because I am having a battle with my Wi-Fi company. And if I'm having problems today, I want to call them and try to get it fixed. I was on the phone for a long time yesterday with them.
In about cops need some guns to shoot the robbers.
You know, right?
God.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
What?
Oh, good. Thanks. Okay.
Mom, can I do?
Now I'm going to apply my my Mineral Touch liquid foundation.
Can I do it for you?
And the reason every time I apply this that I squeeze the dropper out, put it back in and shake it up is this is an oil-based product. So to get your true color and the best coverage, you want to mix it up every time you're going to use it. Okay, so I'm going to use my liquid foundation brush for that.
Mom,
and I'm going to apply the drops directly onto my brush.
Mom.
What?
Can I do that for you?
No, baby, not today. Not right now. You know what you should do is you should go get dressed. So when I'm done, we can go.
Where?
Okay, so I'm going to dot that around.
No, can I do it now? Can I do it?
No, baby.
I guess I'm going to have to do both hands handcuffing.
I'm going to kind of blend that into the concealer. I'm going to go over it just a little bit.
I'm just going to handcuff one here. You should not. Is that good? Is that good, Mom?
Hmm?
Is that good?
Yep. Okay, but I need my hand.
Well, I'm going to
make sure you bring your foundation down your jawline so you don't have a line.
I cuff you to the sear. I handcuff you to the sear. Mom, I handcuff you to the my sear so you wouldn't get away.
Hmm?
I think I'm to this so you wouldn't get away.
Hey, girl, thanks for jumping on.
Mom, I handcuff you to
I'm glad a few people were available in the morning.
Mom.
So I've applied concealer, and now I'm applying my liquid foundation. And last night I used my sculpting trio for the first time, and I really liked it. I mean, it was super scary. Because I hadn't done it before, but I really liked the look, the finished look. So I'm hoping that as I use it and get better, it will get even better. Okay, I need to be unhandcuffed, please, because I need my hand.
Okay.
Okay. I broke free. Ooh, my hair's a hot mess. I did like a half straighten before I jumped on. So it's kind of frizzy. Okay, so now I'm going to do my eyes. And actually, you know what? I'm going to set this with just a little bit of pressed powder. And I'm just going to use a Revlon pressed powder. And this is light, color light. And I'm just going to press powder, it just to set that concealer and foundation.
If you see pressed powder, you have to be in jail.
You have to be in jail.
If you see pressed powder.
Oh my goodness.
Now put your hand in.
And I'm going to do this. I'm going to use the pressed powder again after I do the highlight and contour.
You're going to be in jail for 200 days.
And I think that will help. Younique has a translucent loose powder, and I'm really looking forward to ordering that because that helps set your makeup really well. And I don't know if any of you have heard of baking. I've never done it before, but you bake with the translucent powder and it just helps set everything, and then you dust it off.
Mom, what's this for?
That's just a button. Okay, so now I'm gonna do my eyes and then we'll highlight and contour. Okay, so today I'm going to, I kind of want to do like a mauve look, but maybe with like a peachy tone to it. Maybe like a mauve on the outside corner will create that V with it. Lorenzo, I can't play cops and robbers right now. Let me finish this.
Can I try with all of those?
Hey, so if you guys are watching and you don't know, I am a White Status Younique presenter. And I am today just getting ready for the day and thought I would hop on. I was really happy with my video last night and I just had fun, you know, talking with you guys and showing you the new sculpting trio.
And I like when you talk about
it. Along with other Younique products. And so I just thought I'd get ready with you guys this morning. But while we're at it, I'm just going to put my website out here. So if you're interested in any Younique products, you can find them on my website at pamperwithglam.com. And hopefully it'll let me pin it. It hasn't been letting me do it, but we'll try it.
Mom, look at how I did that.
Usually my sister jumps on and will pin it for me. Or post it. Yeah, I don't know. It will not let me do it. Well, it's there in the comments if you guys need it. Okay, so I am going to start with, I'm using a Profusion Eyes palette. And by Friday, I will be using a few other Younique palettes. I have them on the way. I just can't get them fast enough.
Hey, Mom.
Hold on 1 second, baby. I used black last night, so I just want to make sure my brush is real clean.
Can I do the pink on you?
No, not today, baby. The kids did my makeup for Mother's Day, and Lorenzo just really had a blast. He thought it was awesome, and so now he's been asking to do my makeup every day. Okay, so I'm going to create that outer V with this mauve color. And hopefully it will be pigmented enough for you guys to see it. Oh my God, don't do that. Okay, you cannot do that. Sorry. Okay, don't touch anything on the desk, okay?
Okay.
Yay! So I'm using, thanks Angelina for sharing. I appreciate it. I'm using a mauve to create the V on my outer lid, the outer corner, and then I'm going to pull that into the inner corner on the crease line. Again, I have hooded lids, so I am creating that crease above my actual crease so that when my eyes are open, you can see that color. What, baby? Nope, not today.
Only on Mother's Day?
We can make another special night, but not this morning.
Help, Mom. Is stuck in my feet.
Okay. So, I'm going to do the same on the other eye. Lorenzo.
What?
Quiet down, baby. Why don't you go get a pair of pants and a shirt on? That would be helpful. So I have a friend who is dead set on a cat eye or the winged liner, and that is like my weakest point. So I'm gonna go today and find a fine tip liquid liner, and I am going to get that wing liner down. I'm not going to let it beat me. As he shakes the table. He's good. He just hangs out during the day. He misses the kids. So I'm going to sharpen that outer corner with a beauty blender that I need to wash. I haven't tried the liquid one yet. I'm going to order one, but the pencils are good. They're just a thicker tip, a thicker point than I'm used to. So I used it last night. I mean, they stay on. They're smudge free. That's okay. I know what you're talking about. Okay, so that's that mauve color. And then I'm going to go in on the lower lid in the middle with like a peachy color. Stop, please. Lorenzo, I'm going to have to take him away until I'm done if you don't listen. Okay. You got to listen. Daddy will be home in a minute. Oh. Then you can play with him. Okay, so I'm going to spritz my brush with the rose water just to bring out the pigment in that color. Now, this is not a Younique palette, and you can definitely tell the difference when you're working with it, just the quality, but you know, the colors. I wanted the colors, so. I don't know if you guys can tell on the camera the difference in that color. Okay, I'm just cleaning my brush off. Now I'm going to go in with the same deluxe eyeshadow brush with a white in that inner corner. Just right in the corner, and then I'm going to just press it, you know, right on the right here. I like to bring that down just on that lower corner also. Just blend it into that mauve a little bit. Sit down, baby. You're going to knock the desk over. And I'm going to do the same on the other side. And I probably have to go back in with that white just a little bit before we're done. Now I'm gonna, hey girl, what are you doing? Are you at work? I thought so. You the bomb girl. Hey, do me a favor, pin my website while you're on. Okay, I'm gonna grab I'm gonna grab Elated from palette number one. That's the lightest color in the palette here on the edge, and I'm just gonna blend the top of that mauve. Thank you for sharing, Melissa. Say hi to Auntie. Lorenzo? Oh. Thank you. So a lot of girls have been doing this cut crease look, and I have no idea how to do it. And I haven't seen anybody with a hooded lid do it, but I definitely want to figure it out. It's super pretty. Okay. So since I'm using that shadow for my brows right now from palette one, sometimes after I do my eyes, I kind of feel like the tail ends of my brows need some more color just after the blending of my shadow. So I'm just going to go back and touch that up just a little bit. What, baby? Now, if you're doing your brows and you've already done your concealer and your foundation, you can go back with your concealer and just highlight the edge of your brows and it'll really clean them up nicely. Okay, so that's pretty blended. I like that color. I got a little bit of peach in my, I don't want to call this a shawl. I don't know what it is, but my little shirt here. So I thought that would be cute. Okay, I'm going to put a thin liner on my eye. And I'll use the, I'm going to use Younique's Precision Eyeliner in the color Perfect. So I'm just trying to get a real thin line. So I really like my lashes to pop, and I feel like when I wear a thicker eyeliner, it just kind of takes away from that. And that one's a little too thin. Please do not do what I'm doing. Don't stretch your eyelids. You do not want to stretch your skin. Mine's just past the point of return. Okay. Let me find my little smudge brush.
I found it already.
This one. Okay, you gotta stop touching that. You're shaking the camera. No, don't use that. That's for my face mask, remember?
Oh, yeah. What's a face mask?
This one, the black one? The detoxifying skin mask. So if you guys like a charcoal skin mask and you're not a fan of those peels because they're kind of scary and painful, and they don't really need to be. We have a detoxifying skin mask that absorbs the toxins in your skin and impurities while reintroducing oxygen with a tingling sensation. And you only have to use it once a week, and it's about 3 to 5 minutes at a time. And it feels amazing. It will leave your skin really, really soft. I mean, probably softer than you felt it before. If you have any blemishes or, redness in your skin, you know, swelling with a breakout, anything. After that mask, you will wake up the next morning and your face will be completely toned down. You'll see a huge difference. It's a great product. So there's that bit of information. Okay, so now we did our eyes. I'm going to do my mascara last. So now we will, let's do the sculpting trio because I'm excited about that. I hope it goes as good as last night. I felt like it looked pretty good.
Can I do your mascara?
I just realized that I used my beauty blender that I was going to use for my highlight. Hold on, baby.
Can I do mascara for you?
No, not right now. Thank you, though. Okay, so here's the sculpting trio. And it comes with this little flap over that kind of shows you where to apply each color, which is super helpful. So, I mean, I have a general idea, but when you're nervous about doing something, it's nice to have it right in front of you just to keep, you know, referring to. Okay, so here we go. I'm going to start with the highlighter. And I'm going to apply this highlight everywhere where I put my concealer.
Mom?
Yeah.
Why is there glitter in there?
One's a shimmery highlight.
Shimmery one?
Mm-hmm. Do you like that one?
Yeah.
Okay, we can use that before we're done.
Can I put it on you?
I don't know. Maybe.
Do you have to use that?
Because we're highlighting. We want to highlight certain parts of our face.
Mm-hmm. To make it soft and pretty.
Make it pop out. Make it stand out.
That what you have, that's why you have it?
Cover your mouth. Thank you.
What's the purple?
Okay. So there's under our eyes. Now I'm going to do the T-zone. Down the top of my nose.
Mom, fall down. The nose splits out.
Are you singing some? Are you humming?
No.
Okay, so I applied that everywhere I put my concealer. Now is the scary part, okay? I need you to be quiet, okay? I'm going to go in with my larger beauty blender with the bronzer. Ooh, I'm scared. I'm going to start with the sides of my nose. And I'm going to go a little bit higher into that corner. And I'm really just, I'm using that point of the beauty blender to get in there. And then right on the tip of the nose. How's the video look, guys? Has it been clear? Now you want to go up to your hairline with that bronzer. Good morning.
That is crazy. And then he wants to do good with it. So I see you.
And then just a little bit here on the jawline for just a light shadow. Good morning. Okay, so got bronzer everywhere we need it. I was trying not to get this line so thick, but that's okay. We can always add some highlight. Okay, I'm going to get a blush brush, medium-sized blush brush, and my big puppy brush. Oh, here they are. And blend those out. Blend the blend. That's what Megan says. Blend the blend. And Sam Adams Summerale with three new colors with one great taste captures the colors of summer perfectly. There's the yellow of the rising day, the orange of a heat-ripened afternoon, and the blue of long, cool nights. These are the colors of summer in one perfect summer ale. Sam Adams, Boston Beer Company, Boston. Good morning, ladies. We're using a sculpting trio today. This is the second time I've used it, and last night I just kind of winged it, and I really was happy with it. So I thought, I'm going to jump on and do it again. And when you're blending, you want to blend up to your hairline. No, not right now, baby. Not right now. Take that off. I'm almost done, sweetie. How's everybody's morning going? Everybody had coffee yet? I have not. And I can't wait. Like I need a stiffer brush. I'm gonna use my angled blending brush, bronzing brush. It is new?
Yep.
What is? Open your eyes to new possibilities in your mind. New handcuffs? Okay. You'll find them at the Home Depot, where the next generation of improvement makes its home. New products, new tools, new technology that takes home. I just feel like this side's a little bit lighter. Not the only thing we have at hand is helping you for less. And then I'm gonna go back on the top of my nose with a little bit of highlight down the center. Good morning, guys. Thanks for jumping on. I'm so glad that some of you guys were available this morning. It's hard to kind of gauge like time of day that's best for everyone, you know, majority of people. You guys can always watch replay, but I really like to interact, you know, while I am using these products. Oh, you know what? I'm going to add a little shadow here. That looks pretty good. Maybe a little bit lighter than last night. For highlight, I prefer this Sculpting Trio. It's kind of like a creamy, powder. I mean, it's not a powder. It is a cream, like a pressed cream. I prefer this. I mean, if I'm just doing something quick, if I'm just going to do my cheeks, then maybe I'll throw some powder on. But I think I prefer this palette. I think it'll definitely last longer. I'm just putting some more of the highlight up there. Kind of brought that bronzer down kind of low, so I'm just making that line a little bit smaller. Oh my god, my hair's a hot mess. Okay, I'm gonna press that with some pressed powder just to set it And I'm using a Revlon pressed powder. Now, Younique has a translucent loose powder, and a lot of the girls use that to set their concealer, foundation, and highlight. And then they just dust it off. And I cannot wait to order that. I want to try it.
With my Nerf gun.
Yeah. So I'm just going to go back and dust a little bit of that off. Excuse me. Go in your room with that. We can't play that right now. Not in here. Okay. So, you know, that palette really helps give you back your definition, you know, your natural lines that are kind of washed out with concealer and liquid only. So now I'm going to put on my 3D Fiber Lash Mascara. Comes in two tubes. And we're going to start with our Transplanting Joe. Your kids are sick, Nicole? I hope your kids aren't sick. I hate that. So with this first coat, less is more. You just want to wet your lashes from the root to the tip. Oh, it's just Lorenzo. He's just playing with a Nerf gun, so it's super loud. So I just took my fiber stick out and I'm just rolling it on my hand to press the fibers on there so they're not floating around while you're applying it. And you want to apply the fibers mid-lash to the tip so that you get the most fullness and length. Try not to make a mess since I have that light color on my lids. I know, right? He's like sounds like four kids by himself. Okay, so I'm going to go back over that with my Seal gel, and you can be very generous with your second coat because that's going to lock those fibers in for the day so they're not floating around all over the place. Yeah, I know. Audrey loves this stuff too, but Audrey's lashes are naturally like, they're insane. They are so long. I mean, and she wears glasses, so she has a really hard time. If she wears this mascara, she can't wear her glasses because they're, like, rubbing against her lenses. But, yeah, I mean, you know, this is an affordable product for them. I think, you know, teenagers, it's a good mascara. And you know what the thing is? At first, I was like, you know what? You can start with regular products like I did, but these are natural and they're so much more healthier for your eyelashes. Like, I don't know if you guys have used like waterproof mascara. It just makes my eyelashes fall out and it actually hurts. You know, it just builds up. So this, I think, is just better for our eyes. So yeah, I let her use it. And I don't know if you got my message, but it's double party points this month. So, if you order, you get double points for whatever you're purchasing. So you can get half off items and Ycash for free makeup. And that's a great item to buy with that because, you know, it's not as expensive as a set and it'll get you going with your collection. Hey, Nicole, do you have any openings right now? I gave somebody your number. I don't know if she called you. But I had somebody that was looking for childcare. So I'm not trying to put too much of this on that first coat, but I have these couple of eyelashes that always stick together no matter what. I'm just trying to separate those a little bit. And then going over with the fibers mid-lash to the tip. Oh, okay. Well, that's awesome. I'm glad to hear that you're full. What a blessing. I always have one side that ends up looking longer. I'll message you today about it. It's super fun and super easy, and it's such a good way to, spread the word and get free makeup. I'm making a huge mess. Okay, so now I'm going to go back over that second eye with my gel to set those fibers. Now, if you get this mascara and you, see fibers on your face during the day and it's driving you nuts and you're like, oh my God, this product, doesn't work. What did I buy? Why did I spend my money? It does work. You just need to apply more setting gel on your second coat, and then you'll eliminate that having fibers on your face during the day. Okay, I'm gonna do my lower lids real quick. And the other thing with this mascara is, because our products are, bare minerals and natural, this mascara has beeswax in it. And so, once a week, it's a really good idea to just run your brush under hot water just to clean it out. And, then it's just like new. Just so that those, your fibers don't build up or... even your gel. I absolutely love it, Nicole. I absolutely love it. It goes on liquid and dries to a powder finish. And that, really helps with not looking super oily. And it also helps with coverage. But I also use the concealer with it. Today I didn't mix it, but I have been. I put them both, a couple of dots of each, on my liquid foundation brush. And that gives me even more coverage. So I love it. It's a great product. It's probably the best liquid foundation that I've used. And if you're not a fan of liquid foundation, Younique just came out with... Of course, now that one looks a little bit fuller. We just came out with a loose powder foundation, and it is on back order, but you can order it and it'll be shipped out to you as soon as it comes in. And we do have some shipments dropping sooner than we thought. So it won't take as long. And I think that's going to be an awesome product because, a lot of people who use, bare minerals, I think that they'll like this. I think they're going to get more coverage with it. I just have a black dot on my nose. Sorry. Okay. So I'm just going to seal. Oh, no. Hold on one second. I just broke my little stick. put that back together. Okay. I'm going to just wipe my hands real quick. Okay, what color lipstick do you think I should put with this? I always wear Lucid lip gloss, but I kind of need to branch out. I have, I have like a purpley liquid lipstick. I love that, but when you order, how long does it take to get it? It ships within 3 to 5 days, and I usually always get my products before the date that they give me. So maybe a week, a little bit shorter than a week. It also depends what you're ordering, but I mean, they're on it. They really are. The items usually ship out faster than they say they're going to, which is great because when I know stuff is on the way, I'm like stocking the mailbox. Okay, so I washed my hands. Let's see. I'm trying to see what kind of a lip I want to do. I always do like a nude lip. Maybe I'll use this. Okay, so I have this product here. A lot of you probably know about it, have it, been to a party, somebody's bothered you to buy it. I'm not going to say the name because I don't care for it, but I'm going to use it. Because the color is nice and kind of matches my eye, so. Oh, you know what? I have, in the Sculpting Trio, I have, there's like a matte highlight and a shimmery highlight. I'm just going to add a little bit of the shimmery highlight to my upper cheekbones. I think. Yeah. Just right here on the cheekbone. Yeah, and if you're thinking about ordering any foundation or anything and you want a color match, if you're not sure what color, let me know and I'll help you with that. You'll need what? Oh, a color match? Yeah. Send me a no makeup selfie. I know that sounds scary. I didn't want to do it, but send me a no makeup selfie in natural lighting. And if you can, with a white shirt, that will help me to get you the best color match. So I'm using a stain and I'm going to have to talk honey her in it because I can't let my lips touch. Oh, I'm going to have to double check for you. I don't want to give you a price because I'm not for sure. I don't, my computer's in my room. As soon as I jump off of here, I'll check for you and I will message you. Oh, you know what? I do know. Hold on 1 second. I have it right here on my desk. It is $49 for the Sculpting Trio. Sorry, I forgot I have that. I usually always have stuff in front of me. But my desk is a mess. So I don't normally apply stains or lipsticks like this, just in one swipe. Ah! But this product is advertised to do it that way, so that's why I'm doing it. I'm just waiting for that to not be tacky, and then I can apply the gloss. Oh, it looks good with that shadow. Matches nicely. Ah! And then don't forget, guys, the monthly kudos is just for this month. They change it up. For $74 is the Believe Your Eyes combo, and that comes with a shadow palette of your choice, a precision eyeliner of your color choice, and a 3D fiber lash mascara. And that's for $74, but it's regularly $93, and that will just be for the month of May. So if you have a party and you earn half off item, that's a great collection to start your makeup collection. Okay. So. Hi, lady. Good morning. Thanks for jumping on. Yeah, are you talking about the shadow palettes? We have, this is palette one. Yeah, this is palette one. And the palettes come with three shimmers, and the rest are mattes. So this is a shimmer here, this one here, and this one here. And those are like golds and browns. And then this is, it looks white on camera, but it's like a real light beige, which is great for highlighting. Matter of fact, I'm going to put some of that. That's Elated from Palette One. I'm just going to put it a little bit more of that under my brow. I use that a lot to blend. There is a gold in another palette. I usually have my laptop right here so I can answer your guys' questions. I'm not sure what palette number it is, but there is like a real strong gold in one of the other palettes. But this, let me see the name of it. This Brassy and Swanky, these two right here, the shimmers, they're so pretty with the browns, especially this one here, the Brassy. I think that's Brassy. Yeah. That's a nice gold up against those browns. I've done that before in some of my other videos. All right, guys. Well, I feel pretty ready. So I have some errands to run and got some stuff to do today. So I'm going to go ahead and head out. But thanks for jumping on and starting my day with me. I appreciate it. I've pinned my email, I'm sorry, my website on this video. So if you want to use that link to browse around and look at some products or place an order, you can go ahead and use that link. Mm-hmm. Oh, girl, I need Nikki so bad right now. I need a night out. We need to plan that. And like a real night out, not a Heather goes home at 8 o'clock, okay? Yeah. So anyway, I will, Nicole, I'll message you about details about the party, and then I'm going to get my day started and get some stuff done, and then hopefully I'll have time to jump back on tonight and do another live. So I appreciate you guys. I appreciate your shares. I appreciate your time. It really means a lot to me. It's really helping me grow my business, and not just growing my business, but reaching more people and just really talking about like good quality products and taking care of your skin, because growing up, I mean, I just thought like, oh, I'm young, who cares? I can, you know, buy this makeup and whatever makeup, 99-cent store, but it really, really makes a big difference. And especially now that like I have areas of concern, or, you know, I'm avoiding getting more wrinkles or whatever. These products are really helping my confidence and showing me that there is products out there that work and do what, you know, they're advertising that they do. So, anyway, I just want you guys to know I appreciate you. So thank you so much. Thank you for sharing my video. And I hope you guys have an awesome day. And I will see you tonight. And tonight at 9 o'clock. All right. Have a good day. Bye, guys.